Hi guys, and yes, I feel really sad that Boywithuke has ended, but as much as I don't like that, I still like how he ended in such a good posture, like a good ending, like it just fits to the picture, not like the other ones like Imagine Dragons or stuff like that. And in today's video, we're going to be reacting to King of Nothing. And if you also want to see my other video about Boywithuke has ended, it's going to be down in the description. Without further ado, let's go into King of Nothing. And yes, I love how he ended this, but okay. Yeah, guys, if you've seen his YouTube shorts, you've seen that he has made King of Nothing. And the fact the title just sits in place just in the proper image. And he's literally walking right now without the mask because all the info is in the video down below. Okay, we're just walking around. I think he feels sad that he's doing this. Yes, we got the space.
See, I'm struggling with thoughts, what I used to love. Losing patience and the passion. Used to think about my younger self before I had the web back when we got donations. Just a kid feeling what he felt, dealing with the issues that he manifested. Tried his best with what he got, but he got lost in what he's not. No, he's not a singer and he doesn't talk. He just got caught in a subplot. Soon the shot was over, turned into a loner. Started losing power in his own songs. He was just a poser, losing his composure, looking for the closure that he never got.
Yeah, oh, it's new rich master.
And I could love you, I could try and live this life for a thousand times.
If you want to see for yourself, it's now.
Bye-bye.